Hello people, it's Defender for you here, and I thought I'd show you a little bit of Burnout Paradise today, as I did get it in a Humble Bundle package. If you do want to know what's in the latest Humble Bundle, I will put a description in the link below, but I hope you're all doing well, and I'm just going to show you a couple of races and how this game differs from the other Burnouts, because now this is like not an open world as such, but you just go wherever you like in this map.
You are here,
and
the other drivers are chasing you southwest to the naval yard.
If you're right, and then you just pick up street races. So now this is Jesus. Look at me go. It's all about the just wrecked my car. So the wrecking is the best bit about these games. I've just unlocked this car. This is a bit like a Nissan GTR. You actually have that. There we go. Things are pretty. So yeah, I hope you're doing well. I thought I'd show you a different. I've not done a racing game before. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was just pure mayhem then. Slaloming all over the place. So the idea is just to survive, I think.
Ah,
have that. Oh, you idiot.
A road rage or marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action going.
Oh, so my car can only take so much damage. Lovely. So I just got to get to the end now without wrecking my car, so I've got to take my time. Here we go. Oh my god! Don't you dare. So yeah, if you like seeing this game, you've got to get down to the end. Are you kidding me?
If your car is totaled during a road rage or marked man, you'll lose the event. Visit an auto repair before you start, and your car will be at full strength when the battle begins.
Are you actually kidding me? I was right near the end. Oh my god. What a pain in the ass. So I'm just going to do a normal race now.
Race northwest to the wind farm.
So there's four main locations on this map. There's the wind farm, there's a ranch, and there's a stadium as well. Quite an interesting way that they've changed the Burnouts, because it's always been street racing, but this one is you actually. Oh, I do love the takedowns in this game. They are beautiful. Whoa! But this one's just a race. Do a barrel roll. And in this game as well, to tell you where to go, it flashes the indicators on the car, which is quite helpful at times, especially when you're going at like ridiculous speed. Don't need fuel, I'm perfectly fine. I'm actually, oh my god, let's do a little, so let me know what racing games you like. Oh my god, shortcut. Because I know there's a lot of people that like Forza, GT, as in Gran Turismo. There is a new Gran Turismo coming out soon. Well, I say soon, in December, for the PS3. A little bit of a drift around that corner. Lovely. Done. That's quite an easy race. And the way that you unlock cars in this game is when you see them on the street, you have to wreck them, which is very nice. Seeing that you've got to take over that. Ooh, 14 wins till the next upgrade. Oh, I love that picture. Can't see the picture because I don't have a webcam.
Keep your eyes open for the Kitano Hydra's custom driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
As I said. Alright, let's hunt this car down. Let's see where this car is. Alright. It's got a nice little soundtrack, this game. Like most of the Burnout games have a good soundtrack, oh my god. It's nice listening to music as you drive at high speed. Yes, some airtime. Do like a bit of airtime. Beautiful. Couldn't ask for a better jump. Oh god. Whee. Beautiful. The other thing that's new to the Burnout games is damage. You never used to get damage in any of the Burnout games, but you never used to have street races. In any of the Burnout games either, like this, where you go up to race the lights and you spin your wheels. Where am I going now? Oh my god, that's miles away. I might actually turn it around. No, I'm not. Oh, a pink Cadillac. How droll. Yeah. Are you kidding me? Oops, sorry. Didn't even see you there. Yeah, get out of my way. Have that. That's the one problem with this. As soon as you get in front, you're you don't seem to have any bother. It's a beautiful air time there. Handbrake turn. Uh-oh. What have I done? No. Oh, that's a fun one of them out, okay. No, he's got to put my foot down now, because they're right up my arse. Which isn't good. I'm gone. I'm out of here. Hasta la vista. Eat my dust. I'm gone. So if you've got any suggestions, if you want to see me play any other racing games, let me know. Do my best to please you lovely people. The reason I'm not talking very much is because you have to concentrate at high speeds. One little knock and you'll wreck the car. I've gone the wrong way, haven't I? Oh my god. On the motorway, the quickest route possible. Oh dear. Can I come off here? Wanna come off here? No! Let me come off! Oh! Oops. I didn't go to plan. Should be able to come off here. Let me come off. Yes, down here. Oh dear. There you go. not really the best planned. Oh god.
Oh god. Oh god!
In a race, you can take the shortest or you can take the meanest. Tailor your strategy to the car you're driving.
That DJ
Atomica with a bit of Crash FM philosophy for the masses.
Oh. And now, what the hell is happening to my car? Right. Didn't go to plan, did it? Yeah, you better stop. Yeah. Uh-huh. You mark that? He's the car that I want. Come back here. You're the car. Come here, you. Are you kidding me? Jesus. Come on. Come on. Restart. Today. I'll catch him. There he is. Coming traffic. What are you doing? Mate, no, gone. Jesus Christ, some people just don't know how to drive, do they? I've done that race. I've done this race. Haven't I?
Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
How far is that? That's not even that far. Okay. How come they always get to go first? Oh, they're getting a bit violent. Have a little knock. How about you? Oh, sorry. Oh my god. Yeah, I have some petrol. I'm gone. See you later. Oh god, oh god! Where am I going? This way. Nice little stunt shortcut. So on this there's three different types of cars. There's heavies, stunt, and also speed cars. The speed cars with the NOS boost have to use it all at once. Oh my god. No, not now. I seem to do it at the end. I seem to do something stupid right at the bloody end. Ooh. Thank god for that. Thank you. So this has been a little bit on Burnout Paradise City. So if you want to see more, please let me know. And please leave a like and subscribe to this lovely channel. So thank you for watching. I've been the Fender for you, and this has been Burnout Paradise.
When we run a race
and that
we don't do
is
that,
a wreck.
Clear the roads, barricade off
and
the
goodbye.
Cool stuff.